Hello everyone, welcome to index3d. This is your ultimate guide to seamless animations. Today we will learn how to create a perfect loop for noise modifier, ocean modifier, procedural noise in geometry nodes and shader node, cloth simulation, particle simulation and smoke simulation. And hey, if you want to support the channel and get access to all the project files, check out my Patreon. So let's get blending. Let's make the noise modifier loop. First, duplicate the noise modifier, click here to copy and then click here to paste. Offset it by 100 frames to match the first and last frame of our animation. Enable restrict frame range on both modifier, set the start frame to 0 and end frame to 100. Blend in and blend out the noise to make it loop seamlessly. To check if our animation is perfectly looped, set the frame start to 0, hover over the timeline and use shift plus left and right arrow to quickly jump between the first and last frame. Now set the frame start back to 1 to avoid duplicate frames. And that's it, you have perfectly looped noise modifier. Next, let's loop the ocean modifier. Start by animating the time value from 0 to 10. Make sure to set the keyframe interpolation to linear for a continuous flow. Duplicate the ocean modifier and animate the time value from 10 to 0 to match the first and last frame of our animation. And again, set the keyframe interpolation to linear. On the first modifier, animate the scale value from 0 to 2 to blend in, and on the second modifier, animate the scale value from 2 to 0 to blend out. Change the geometry setting from generate to displace to mix both modifiers. And that's it, you have perfectly looped ocean modifier. Now let's loop procedural noise. Start by animating the W value from 0 to 0.01. Set the keyframe interpolation to linear for a continuous flow. Duplicate the noise texture node and animate the W value from 0.01 to 0.02 to match the first and last frame of our animation. Add a mix node and connect the first noise texture to A and a second to B. Animate the factor value from 1 to 0 to blend both noises. And just like that, you have created a setup which you can use in geometry node and shader node. Let's move on to looping a cloth simulation. I have added extra frames so that we can offset the simulation. Enable point cache add-on. Select the cloth and export it to point cache. Disable the cloth modifier and add a point cache modifier. And change the format to PC2. And then open the file we just exported. Set the start frame to -50 to remove unwanted animation. Duplicate the modifier and offset it by 100 frames to match the start and end of our animation. Animate the influence value from 0 to 1 on the first modifier and from 1 to 0 on the second modifier to smoothly blend both simulations. And just like that, you have looped the cloth simulation. Next, let's loop particle simulation. I have this basic particle simulation where the frame start is set to 0 and end at 100 frames, with the lifetime set to 50 frames. To control the scale of the particles, I am using blend texture with the impulse set to size, mapping set to strength and a color ramp. Added a turbulence to make the simulation more interesting. Now, create a duplicate of particle system. Currently, both particle systems are sharing the same particle setting. Click here to make it single user. Then offset the simulation by 100 frames and bake all dynamics. Change the end frame to 100 to remove repeated frames. And just like that, we have looped the particle simulation. Finally, let's loop a smoke simulation. Here I have a basic smoke simulation, and by carefully animating the surface emission and dissolve time, we can dissolve the smoke. Now set the cache folder to your desired location, hide the simulation and import the cached file, duplicate the imported simulation and click here to make it single user so that we don't mess up the original simulation. Set the second simulation to start at 20 and clip the timeline to match the start and end frame of our animation. And there you have it. If you found this tutorial helpful, make sure to like and subscribe, and don't forget to check out our recommended videos and playlist for more awesome content. Peace.